So our Vedic scriptures caters for all. It is not just for only one. No, everybody. Because it is a gradual elevation. You know, you may understand different, you may understand different, everybody understand different. Based on our, what we say, our past karma. Our understanding is also based on that. None of our karma. So to come to this understanding that Krishna is ultimate and the highest, that means you must become, you must be a very great and rare soul. This understanding is ultimate. It is explained here, you can see in this verse. In this verse Krishna is speaking. The Sanskrit, if you want to chant along, Bahunam Janmanam Ante Jnanamanmam Prapadyate Vasudeva Sarvamiti Samahatma Sudurlabaha. After many birth and death, he who is actually in knowledge surrenders unto me, knowing me to be the cause of all causes and all that is. Such a great soul is very rare. So you see, to come to this understanding, this is word of who? Who is speaking this? Huh? Who is speaking? Krishna is speaking. So Krishna is saying, anyone who knows that I am the ultimate, the cause of all causes, then he is the great and rare soul. You understand now?